Hi everyone, in today's session we are going to study about blood, its components and its function.
Blood is the fluid connective tissue. The main components of blood are plasma and blood cells or corpuscles. Let us first study about plasma. Plasma, it is slightly alkaline, non-living, intercellular, pale yellow component of the blood. About 90 to 92% of plasma is formed of water. In plasma, several organic and inorganic substances are dissolved, such as proteins, glucose, cholesterol, urea, hormones, vitamins, and inorganic salts. Plasma helps to transport food, carbon dioxide, and nitrogenous waste in dissolved form. Now, let us study about blood cells or corpuscles. There are three types of blood cells: RBCs, WBCs, and blood platelets. The process of formation of all blood cells is known as hemopoiesis. Now let us study about erythrocytes or red blood corpuscles. The number of RBCs in human females is 4.5 to 5 million per cubic millimeter, and in males it is 5 to 5.5 million per cubic millimeter of blood. They are circular, biconcave, and enucleated in mammals. A red colored pigment called hemoglobin is found in RBC. The lifespan of RBC is 120 days, after which these are broken down in spleen and liver. Now the next type of blood corpuscles is WBC or leukocytes. They are also known as lymphocytes. The number of leukocytes per milliliter of blood is called the total leukocyte count. They are round or irregular in shape. These are colorless blood cells as they lack hemoglobin. The normal WBC count is 6,000 to 8,000 per cubic millimeter of blood. Average lifespan of WBC is few hours to 2 to 3 days. The last type of blood corpuscles is thrombocytes or blood platelets. These are non-nucleated, round or oval, biconvex disc-like bodies formed in red bone marrow and help in blood coagulation. Lifespan is 8 days or 1 week. Blood platelets plug the leakage and help in clotting of blood at the site of injury. If this leakage is not plugged, it would lead to the loss of blood and ultimately loss of blood pressure, which would reduce the efficiency of pumping system. Thank you.